this video was taken just before I upgraded iOS to 6.0. When this video was taken, the iPad was the version iOS was version 5.1.1, and it was okay.
It is our new mixer.
Flawlessly with the router.
New iPad.
That same router.
See what happens. Ni sekarang kita on send. Send one. This is already send one. Eh, send ni bukan lah. Ni send one. Okay. Kita go to this one. You wash this. Nampak tak video belakang kiri tu boleh jalan?
Few days ago it was working flawlessly. Superb. But this was iOS 5.1.1.
Ya, ini korang punya sendiri punya mix monitor. I had lah konon. Bass drum. Snare. Bass guitar. Guitar. Ini overall untuk level monitor korang. Ini buat monitor 1. Ini monitor 2 lain.
That was 2 days ago. Before I upgraded to 6.0, now this iPad has been upgraded yesterday or 2 days ago to 6.0, and I get this nonsense. It connects for a while, then poof, it disconnects. Try this thousands of times. Same bullshit. Damn.